how to play Roblox on browser without downloading. First things first, start by opening your preferred web browser, that is Chrome, Firefox or Safari. Now there, type www.roblox.com into the address bar and press enter. Now if you already have a Roblox account, click on the login button at the top right corner of the homepage, or and enter your username and password and click login. If you don't have an account, click on the sign up button and fill in the required details, that is username, password, date of birth and gender, and then click sign up to create a new account. Now once you're logged in, you'll see a variety of games featured on the homepage. You can browse through these or use the search bar at the top to find a specific game you want to play. Click on the game you're interested in, and this will take you to the game's page where you can read descriptions, view images, and see other players' reviews. On the game's page, you'll see a play button. Click this button to start the game. A pop-up might appear prompting you to open the Roblox desktop app. Click play in browser or a similar option if available. For some games, Roblox may automatically load a web-based player within your browser. This means you can start playing directly without needing to download additional software. And once the game loads, you can start playing. Enjoy exploring Roblox's wide variety of games and experience. And that's all there is to it on how to start browsing Roblox games on your web browser without downloading the app. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.